The human eye is designed to see change. The human optic nerve does not process everything that can be seen, yet is designed to perceive changes in brightness very effectively. It is based on how the optic nerve processes information, and it records only the change in brightness. A new type of machine eye that realizes rapid and large-scale information processing. That's Sony's EVS, Event-Based Vision Sensor. With an event-based vision sensor, how do we capture moving subjects? Let's take a look. With conventional frame-based sensors, all pixel information is recorded in each frame. On the other hand, an event-based vision sensor reacts to pixels with luminance change by the movement of the subject. Recognizing the change as an event, coordinates, time, and light and dark polarities are combined as its output data for the reacting pixel. As a result, compared to frame-based sensors, Sony's event-based vision sensor can achieve high speed and high temporal resolution. It enables advanced data analysis that cannot be achieved under frame-based systems. Let's look at the pixel that outputs the event with Sony's event-based vision sensor. Pixel unit that receives light and brightness change detection unit are connected via copper pads and directly stacked top to bottom. This is Sony's copper-copper connection technology. That makes it possible to increase the aperture ratio without any loss. In the entire sensor surface, reduction of circuit area contributes to the low latency. If the size is the same as a conventional frame-based sensor, both high resolution and high sensitivity can be achieved. And also capturing the change according to the rate of change in brightness. The sensor captures the subject with high dynamic range from low to high illuminance. This is Sony's event-based vision sensor. To characterize the functionality of Sony's event-based vision sensor, let me introduce five application examples. Liquid monitoring. Water flowing out of the faucet can be captured as droplets. It is possible to extract images in slow motion and capture the image at a specific timestamp. This allows us to observe the movement of droplets, which is difficult to detect with conventional methods. Human tracking. With the event-based vision sensor, it is possible to extract the silhouette of a moving person, regardless of the shooting environment. The sensor only outputs the data related to the moving person, nothing else. The right image is the result of a machine learning model. They're recognized as pedestrians even in the dark. The recognition is sustained continuously, even if the targets run, overtake, etc. Metal process monitoring. By the event-based vision sensor, each fast-moving spark is captured individually. Other than sparks or spinning equipment, data such as stationary jigs are not output. EVS facilitates data analysis of machining conditions. 3D measurement. By detecting the reflected light from the laser, the object is 3D measured. The difference between the laser reflected on the box surface and that on the surface of the conveyor belt is combined with temporal information to generate a 3D image. Only the point where the reflected light returns to EVS acquires the height information and outputs it as a point cloud. The high temporal resolution enables us to obtain detailed height information with enhanced accuracy. Vibration monitoring. With EVS, only the vibrating parts are processed and output so that the vibration is more clearly visualized. It is possible to take a frequency value for each pixel out of vibration. The potential for the event-based vision sensor. By visualizing machine status, problems with machine tools can be detected before failure. By the combination with frame-based sensor, intermediate frames can be complemented to create fast blurless video, By capturing high-speed sports scenes, body movements can be analyzed. Detecting and tracking only changes in movement will minimize data transmission, an essential requirement for building the next generation of smart cities. We will expand new perspectives in various fields. The eyes of the machine with event-based vision sensor to capture phenomena that go far beyond human vision. And the value of that new information may help to improve society. Sony's event-based vision sensor.